Hi, I'm Karina Alonzo.
And I'm Jacqueline Rodriguez.
And today we're gonna be making apple donuts. So first you have to make sure your apple is pre-washed. And we're gonna use the apple, granola, natural peanut butter, and some raspberries. And make sure you have a plate to set them up on as well. And we're also gonna be using our cutting boards and 3 butter knives. One for the apple, one for the peanut butter, and one for the raspberries. So you're gonna have to cut the apple in about 1/2 inch thick slices. If you're having trouble with the butter knife, have an adult help you with a real knife. Okay, have your slices. Set that aside. You cut out the middle part. And you have your 2 donuts. And then now you cut the raspberries. With your other butter knife, you're gonna get the natural peanut butter. And you're gonna spread it all over the donuts. Try and get an even layer of it. Have it there as best as you can. You place the raspberries on there. You can do however you want it, but just we do like a little decoration kind of. And afterwards, you just grab some granola, fill in the blank spaces. Serve them on your plate. There you go, those are your apple donuts.